transform.
Okay, so welcome back to another video, and today we're going to do another walkthrough part for LEGO Dimensions. So there's Batman, Wild Style, Gandalf, and the Wicked Winged Monkey. So, now, and there's Bart Simpson, and Kai, as well as, he's back in the portal, and yeah, so there we go. He's right there. No? Okay, so let's get this back on the road and let's jump right into the gameplay. Now let me play the intro video and then we'll get right into the gameplay is what I meant to say. So let's do this. So, we're in the gameplay now. I just spawned in each character, and we're back to where we left off. Okay, now. Okay. I think he just overheated the temperature, the core temperature, instead of checked it. So, that's bad. Don't! Okay. So, right away we're gonna need, Wild Style. And, I'll be over there over to the portal in a sec. So, I'm here. So, I need to move Gandalf out of the center panel because I need to move Wild Style there to start the build. And then back to where he was and then the other panel. Okay, there we go. Now, Batman, your turn. Target that. I guess our best option is to go to get Batman to the pink portal and then access this. And then go to the yellow portal to access the switch. This is a little difficult, but we're gonna need Wild Style to do this part because of the wall jumping, the wall scaling. Why did I switch? Nice, got it. this one. It seems to be easy to break this and build the other switch. I'm gonna stay over here because it's kind of the best way for you know, like, all right, now for to some stairs. Difficult to be very accurate in my jumps because I'm switching all a lot. I'm gonna take off everyone but Gandalf so that way I can focus my jumps. Actually stay put on where I am and actually accurately. I can accurately get up to where I need to be. Damn, I'm so bad at this. I'm gonna go back to where I was sitting so I can actually focus a little bit more. Okay. See, I put. See? There? Good enough? Good. Damn! Stay? Alright. I'm gonna respawn everyone else so I can. I'm gonna respawn the other characters. So I can focus on what I'm gonna do. So we have everyone spawned back in. So now it seems to be that we need to be move over here and move Gandalf to the center so we can light up the dark spot and activate our keystone activator for the shift keystone. We know that. Okay. Nope. Okay. Okay. Perfect. Knowledge. X. Okay, there we go. Now, we have that. So, our first priority is getting Gandalf to the yellow portal. So you can push this down and build something useful over here. And we'll have Cloud Styles be there because why not? And now we'll have Batman in the blue. And target those. We'll have him teleport to the pink as well. As Gandalf. Security camera. And Batman can go stealthy, so we need to move him over to the left panel to go invisible.
stones before we activate the switch. And before I go in there and activate the next stage, I'm gonna move back to where I was sitting.
Okay. Now, let's begin our next scene. More business. Huh? How the heck did War Business get in this dimension? Okay. Homer is just so funny. And the thing in his pants is the foundation element of the Simpsons dimension. What? So Homer doesn't want the space aliens to eat him, but he wants them to eat his family? No, that's just kind of ruthless. Alright, he's gonna shoot his gun at us. So that will be that. Over here. You're best with Batman. Whoa. I got my remote. Can you grab that real quick? Over here. Alright, now Wild Star's turn. Looks like we need Master Building. So we're going back to where it towards the portal and then do the Master Building. Okay, I'm gonna have to focus my jump real quick. Okay. Let me see if I can switch to Wild Style and see if I can focus my energy there.
we have only 20 points of studs. Now the shift key sword has been activated. So, first attack is with Gandalf. Toxic breathing or something? Oh! Honey, where are my pants? Sorry about that. Okay. I was just thinking about what I was going to say next. But, and what I was about to, now, so, I'm going to end it here. I hope you enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you tomorrow for part 4 of my Lego Dimensions walkthrough, which will be finishing off Level 2, aka whatever it's gonna be named, but anyway, because I don't know yet. But otherwise, I think it's time for an ending. I don't think I'd give Dark Souls a chance. So, yeah, I'm gonna end it here. Please leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Subscribe if you have not. Hit the notification bell. If set the settings to all videos to get notified every time I upload. And I just want to give a shout out to my buddy McKinnon, which is the YouTuber for Johnny Thumb. His first video is, he hasn't posted any videos yet. When you watch his first video, please subscribe to him. Hit the notification bell on his channel and hit the notification bell settings to all videos to get notified every time he uploads. And also, please leave a like on his video because that'll really help him out and it'll help me out too. So, with that out of the way, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out.